It is a gorgeous day at Memorial Stadium in Bloomington, Indiana. The Ohio State Buckeyes and the Indiana Hoosiers. Since 1952, only 2 years has Indiana beaten Ohio State. Two of the last 3 years, and here come the homestanding Hoosiers. We'll return to Bloomington for today's Big Ten contest. Coming up. We're underway. Goodrich from the five. Out to the 24-yard line. Trent Green gets the start, became the number one quarterback of the fall drills. Cal Miller, solid at fullback. Vaughn Dunbar, great speed at tailback. Watch Rob Turner at split end. He's the star. Todd Walker, a solid tight end. Jason Mack on the offensive line at center leads the way. Dunbar to the outside for almost 9 yards. Leading the lineup at the tackle spots, Randy Schneiders, a returning starter. It begins up front with Greg Smith, very productive, tough nose guard. Spellman is a great athlete at defensive end. Primmel is a key up front also. Cook and Simmons, an outside linebacker, lack speed. Lease and Tovar, very efficient in the middle. Tovar, a star. Clark and Hawk have not played well in the corners. Pelini and Peel are productive at the safety spots, although slow. Dunbar gets the call again. This time the Buckeyes are ready. Second down and eight. Simmons made the stop. Green on a deep drop. Spellman nearly wrapped him up. Green still on his feet, but far short of the first down. Smith just did get that kickoff. Grant. Tackle made by Troy Mason. Fifth-year senior Greg Fry at the controls. Jeff Graham in motion. Scotty Graham gets the call. Veteran leadership from Greg Fry. He'll become the fourth all-time leading passer in Ohio State history. Smith is the guy to watch. Raymond Harris also had a big game last week. Olive and Graham, good speed at wide receiver. Jeff Ellis back from an injury at tight end. The center, Dan Beatty, a returning starter. The only returning starter on the offensive line. We'll get the others in a moment. Smith. Penalty marker goes down. As to the lineup at the guards, Hartman and Peterson, good size. And to the tackles, Klein and Show. Klein is a redshirt freshman. They're very high on him.
We have a hole on the offense. Still second down.
Fry. Nothing there for Robert Smith, the heralded freshman.
Indiana's hoping they can get a lot of bodies around the ball this year, so that doesn't happen.
Passing situation, but they go to Smith on the ground. He's got some running room. Dumas cut him off on the far side for Indiana. Turner on the move. To the Indiana 48-yard line. Vaughn Dunbar plays off one tackle attempt. Made something out of nothing. Second down. The younger but bigger and faster brother of Anthony Thompson did it, a 42-0 run. Some movement in the offensive backfield. Penalty markers are down. Thomas for the touchdown, but I believe they're going to call it back.
We have a back in motion on the offense. Still first down.
Back near the 46. McGowan in motion. Green on the option. Gonna keep it. To the 26-yard line. Second down. inside the Ohio State 20. Motion from Rob Turner. Vaughn Dunbar to the outside. Second down. Eddie Thomas comes across the formation in motion. Cal Miller running hard. Thompson got the first down before being turned back. Down, goal to go, just inside the 10. Vaughn Dunbar, nice hole up the middle, and Dunbar, second out, goal to go from the 3. Dunbar, touchdown!
Off of the line.
Scott Bunnell, a sophomore from Newberg, Indiana, puts it through the uprights, and the Hoosiers impressively score on a big drive. Dante Lee, Raymond Harris back deep to receive this kick from Scott Bunnell. It'll be Dante Lee, the sophomore, from the 4. The 20 to the 22-yard line. Paul Williams, a former defensive back, starts up front on the nose. Honeycutt McCoy at the defensive tackle spots. Mason, a former running back. Farrell coming back from an injury. His second week back, and he's playing well. Miller, very solid inside. Hagan leads his team in tackles. Richardson, Middleton at the cornerbacks. Richardson with 2 interceptions. Ane and Dumas. Dumas a key to this defense, anchoring it from the safety position. First down for Greg Pry and Company. Robert Smith. It's a foot race down the sidelines. Taken out of bounds by Middleton near the 7-yard line of Indiana. First and goal. Scotty Graham plowing forward to the 4. Ohio State coming right at you. Inside the 3 of Indiana. Fry. Touchdown, Ellis. Jeff Ellis, the junior tight end, coming back from a devastating knee injury, a major knee injury suffered at USC last year, sat out the rest of the season and all of spring practice, and just coming into his own now. Buckeyes have caught the Hoosiers on a 4-play, 78-yard drive. We're tied at 7 with 3:27 to go in the first. Good leverage into this kick. Dunbar from the 5. Spun away for an extra 5 yards. That's Turner in motion. Vaughn Dunbar. Second down, short yardage situation. Cal Miller spinning his way for about 5. Green to the air. Rob Turner, they say he didn't get down in bounds. Second down of 10. Dunbar, big hole. Dunbar off to the races. Late first period of play. About a minute 55 to go in the first. Goodrich. Cook again makes the stop. The Duke.
Unfortunately, that was the end of the Lawrence Taylor era.
First and 15, that second and 15. Not a whole lot there. Over the middle. Coleman. and the tight end. Bunnell's long this year is 43. He is one of three between 40 and 49 yards out. John Martin on the snap. Mark Newell will hold. Homecoming back home at Indiana. 2-yard line, Greg Pry in his home territory. Raymond Harris out of the tailback spot. He works both the fullback and the tailback. He may be the best play-action quarterback in the Big Ten. Third down. Pry off some play-action there. Under pressure now. Gets it away to Bobby Olive. The pass overthrown, incomplete. Olive it. Poor kick. Turner on the run across the 35. Gets the step into Ohio State territory. Thomas, the wide receiver at the bottom of your screen. Juan Dunbar. Close to a first down. Second down, about a yard to go. Ernie Thompson's the fullback. Play action, Green. Intercepted on the play by Brian Cook. Down Ohio State near the 36 of the Buckeyes. That's the first big play defensively made in the ballgame by the Ohio State defense. The interception. The Buckeyes from their 36 and Fry looking deep for Bobby Olive. Blood like coverage. And Beatty, number 76, the veteran center, only returning starter on this Ohio State line. Not much there for the tailback Robert Smith. Game for Ohio State on third down and passing. Rob Turner. Coleman gets his kick away. Turner fair catch signal, makes the completion. First down, Indiana. Goodrich trying to get to the outside. Ernie Thompson picking his way. Reed on defense for Indiana. Third down. Dunbar got the first down of the first down. Dunbar shredding the defense for about five. Second and five. Green. Quick toss for the sidelines and Thomas. Dunbar gets a good block. He's got the first down.
Take a guess who was the prime reason why he got here.
Read off play action. Deep Turner's all alone. Good cutback. Turner's going all the way. Touchdown. Exploded onto the scoreboard and built a 10-point lead with 9:16 left to go, first half. Raymond Harris on the far side, Dante Lee on the near side. Lee into the end zone, told to stay there with it by Harris. Play action to Smith. The sideline route
Jeff Graham was turned around a bit.
By the picture right there, bottom of your screen.
Brian, make that Graham in motion and Fry over the middle to Olive. Bobby Olive picks up yardage across the 40-yard line. Stave lines in motion. Robert Smith. Hoosiers flow to the football well. Second down and 10. Fry fumbles the snap and it's up for grabs. Picked up by Robert Smith, who's decked by Miller. Third down at about 17. Motion from Olive. Fry on the roll. Olive tried to make a one-hand catch. Wide receiver. Just did get it away. Turner from the 19. Out to about the 28-yard line. By 10 from the 28 of Indiana. Ron Turner in motion. Ernie Thompson nailed by Jason Simmons. And Vaughn Dunbar escapes. Out to the 35. Yard line. Third down at about 3. Cal Miller will not get this first down. Jeff Graham back in single safety. Necky Smith's punt. Good leverage into this kick. Graham dancing across the 25. Graham out to the 35-yard line.
I got you before you got me.
Yeah. Robert Smith. Second and 10. Fry. State line couldn't hang on. I think he was out of bounds anyway. Fry. Under a blitz. Gets it away to Olive. Nicely done to the first down. Again. Robert Smith. Into Indiana territory. Down at about 3 for Ohio State. Raymond Harris. They're down at about a yard for Ohio State. Harris drives Hagan forward. Fry off play action. Lots of time. Jeff Graham makes the tough catch and pays for it. Mike Dumas outside the 25 on a first and 10. The delay to Raymond Harris. Gain of about 8 yards. Minute 24 to go in the half. Fullback getting the call on that carry. Maybe go for the end zone. Raymond Harris goes for the sure first down. It's done anxiously. Robert Smith. Mason out in front of the play. Make second and 12. Buckeyes loss of 2 in the previous play. Fry. Graham just short of the goal line.
I don't think there's any big secret where they're going to go with the football right now.
Harris is the tailback. Scotty Graham.
Scotty Graham scores that touchdown. We ought to mention somebody who's a very prominent figure on this Ohio State team that's not here, and that's Carlos Snow. Scotty Graham was the second leading rusher on the team last year.
13 plays, 68 yards. Took just 3 minutes and 57 seconds off the clock. Squib kick. Picked up by the upback, Cal Miller at the 25. Miller's going to get him good field position. Out across the 40 near the 42-yard line.
You got to launch this baby and hope one of your guys comes up with it.
Trent Green. Pass under shot, second and 10. That's McGowan to the bottom of your screen. Maybe, and that ends the first half of play. The ebb and flow has had Indiana riding on top most of the way, but Ohio State has cut the gap as we reach the half. Rushing afternoon. Indiana kicking to Ohio State to start the second half. Dante Lee, the sophomore, deep into the end zone, and he'll stay there with it. Ryan, the senior from Cincinnati, fourth all-time in the OSU passing list. Robert Smith. Again, good pursuit to the second down. Robert Smith. Boy, made a good cutback move out to the 35 for the first down. From the Buckeye 35. Play action, drive. Going for it.
Better than this right here. Way to describe the feeling of throwing a touchdown pass like that is if you're a golfer and you get out and you know you chop him into the woods, but you hit that one sweet drive about 275 right straight down the middle of the fairway. That's what it feels like.
A quick drive, 65-yard touchdown reception by Jeff Graham around here in Bloomington. Williams short kick with good leverage into it. Goodrich looking up into the sun, muffs it. Goodrich recovers and gets about 6 yards. First down from the 20. Vaughn Dunbar.
It's going to happen for you.
First down, Hoosiers at the 32 of Indiana. Thompson has that good speed to get to the corner. Second and five.
Away with one.
Dunbar, not much there. It's a third down and four. Gowan in motion. Would have been a real tough catch. This one sails out of bounds. Out beyond the 30-yard line. Now the Buckeyes first down of the Ohio State 32. Robert Smith, big hole. Got about 11 yards.
Wayne and Ben.
Give to the fullback on the belly play. Second down and six, gain of four in the previous play. Fry on the toss to the tailback. Smith tripped up in the backfield. Third down, Ohio State. About four. Graham in motion. Fry. Drills that pass to a first down. Raymond Harris was met by a posse at the line. Second and 11. Down close to the first down, third down play for the Indiana defense as it is for the Ohio State offense. Harris, first down and more. Harris again. If he had, Tim, he says he would have won a national championship. Robert Smith on second down. Good pursuit. Another big third down play, third and three. Fry under pressure now. Pass off the mark at the goal line. 29-yard field goal by this man, Tim Williams. And he's got it through the uprights, giving the Buckeyes a 7-point lead with 7:14 left to go in the third. The goal line is may loom large as Indiana contained Ohio State to just a field goal.
Big emotional burst.
Goodrich muffs it again. Gets it back to the 14-yard line. 7:07 to go. Third period. Vaughn Dunbar on the delay. Down in short yardage, less than a yard. Ernie Thompson gets the first down. Was looking for a little bit more, but the Buckeyes were there to... Looked like a false start right
fence.
An illegal procedure against the offense. From the 24, first and 15. Dunbar fumbles. Picked up by the Buckeyes. Jay Cook with the fumble recovery. Points 24-17. 5:51 to go, third period. Graham, the fullback. Second and 3, gain of 7 on the previous play. Line and the pass off the mark, chasing a third down. About 3 yards to go at the Indiana 26. Graham in motion. Fry had to pull it back. He's going to get a first down and more. Out of bounds at the 18-yard line. Ohio State leading by 7 late third period. Fullback Raymond Harris. He is a bull. Second down, short yarded situation. Harris plows forward again. Third down at about 2. Graham again in motion. Fry off play action. Fry lets it go over the middle, and it's incomplete. About a 27-yard field goal attempt. Largest lead of the afternoon. 10 points over the Hoosiers of Indiana. Let's head back to the studios to Tim Brando. Note of that, I believe he did make an adjustment. And they're going to squib kick it. Dunbar. Boy, he just keeps going deep. Turner in motion. The pile forward for the first down. First and 10 near the 39. Green on play action. Turner is open. 35-yard line of Ohio State. First down to the 35-yard line of Ohio State for Indiana. Trent Green on the option keeps it. Green has to cover that football. And
an illegal procedure with 6 men on the line of scrimmage against the offense.
Third down and 9. Green looking around. Nowhere to go with it. Back outside the 40 at the 41-yard line. Third period has come to a close. Archie Griffin, thank you so much for gracing our telecast today.
Well, Wayne, thank you all for having me here. I certainly appreciate it.
Mackie Smith is on. Graham back in single safety. Jeff Graham. Mackie Smith going to the corner of the coffin. Not going to get it.
Thank you, David.
First down, Ohio State. Robert Smith got about 2. Ohio State leading by 10 with a second down at about 7. Gets a block from Klein, but right there to put him away, Charles Beauchamp. 3rd and 6 Buckeyes from the 24 of Ohio State. Pride, good protection. Off the hands of Bernard Edwards. Line drive. kick to Rob Turner. Turner out across the 45 with 13:07 to go in the game. First down, Indiana. Trent Green over the top. Rob Turner!
Holy smokes!
Turn the corner. Third down, Indiana. Turner in motion. Green with a blitz on. They pick it up well. McGowan now. First down. Just inside the 14-yard line of Ohio State. Indiana trailing by 10. We're early fourth period. Vaughn Dunbar tripped up, I believe, by Ken Coleman. Second down. Inside the 10. Third and about four on the option. Trent Green from the 6-yard line of Ohio State.
I wonder if they'll try to draw him off sides.
Dunbar. Touchdown!
Goal to go at the three.
Thunder shot. The third down and goal to go. Dunbar cuts it back to the 10-yard line. This will be a 27-yard field goal attempt. It's perfect inside of 30. And the ball game is tied. Fidel kicking away. Robert Smith backing up to the goal line. To the 10. To the 20. Fry to the air, lots of time. Tried to drill it in to his intended receiver, Bernard Edwards. Raymond Harris. High snap. And good protection. Turner lets it hit on the 40. Took it Ohio State hop for a moment and then picked up by Rich Primble, the tight end. No timeouts left for Indiana. 33 seconds. First down. 34-yard line. Hoosier territory. Green. Gonna take it himself. Green grounds the football. Second down at 10. Green. Inside the 45. Big play by Spillman and Simmons. Third down. Green looking to the sideline. Final play of the game. Intercepted by Bo Pelini. Pelini laterals forward on the play to Vinnie Clark. Penalty markers are down. And this ball game is going to be over because this won't count even if he scores. Penalty marker down again. A forward lateral and he laterals back. They didn't do this with quite the flair that Stanford did a few years ago.
What we have, well, no, wait, we're okay. What we have is multiple fouls against the offense. Indiana recovered it. They declined the penalties. The game is over.
Homecoming ends 27-all. For Ben Bennett, this is Wayne Larrabee. So long from Bloomington.